can garlic lower your blood pressure? This short video will answer that. Be ready for a few surprises. Let's begin this health sachet. Garlic is known for thousands of years for its heart benefits. But specifically, what about blood pressure lowering? In the last few years, there have been many trials on garlic to find just that out. Here are the answers gathered from those findings. More than a dozen clinical trials have shown that garlic supplementation reduces blood pressure by a substantial amount. On an average, the results showed 5 to 10% improvements in patients who had high blood pressure. Typically, a 10 mm of mercury of systolic pressure reduction and 5 mm of mercury of diastolic pressure reduction were seen. On the other hand, people with normal blood pressure had much lesser reduction, which was good because you do not want to lower their blood pressure in such people anyway. So this was a pleasant surprise. Now, how exactly does garlic manage that? Scientists don't fully understand it yet, but here's what they have gathered from some other trials. In your body, there is a chemical called nitric oxide. It is a vasodilator. In general, vasodilators are medicines that reduce the tightening of muscles in the walls of the arteries. Such blood vessels can expand and allow the blood pressure inside them to be lowered. Now, luckily, nitric oxide is not a medicine. It is made by our body, and so it is a natural vasodilator. A study found that 2 grams of garlic, almost equal to a regular clove of a garlic bulb, increase nitric oxide to more than 3 times its levels within 3 hours of garlic consumption. Now, this was once again a substantial improvement. But garlic does this in an interesting way. It does not increase nitric oxide per se. It seems that when you have heart disease, the body's production of nitric oxide is suppressed by some other chemicals in the body. Garlic reduces the action of these compounds, so your body makes nitric oxide as it would if you were a normal person and not a heart patient. So will garlic lower your blood pressure? I cannot answer that because every human body is slightly different. I can only talk of what scientists have found in their trials. And these researchers talk about averages and not individual results. So you and your doctor have to take a call on that. Also note that this reduction did not happen overnight. Most of these trials went on for 12 weeks or 3 months. So be prepared to give that much time to see any difference. I hope that answers your question. Now, how much garlic should be taken for that benefit? Here's the table. Let me explain. Typically, garlic is consumed in 3 different formats or forms and in 3 different doses. The dietary dose is what one gets from food. Supplemental dose is when you augment your regular eating with extra garlic or a garlic supplement. Therapeutic dose is when garlic is used for treating a problem. It should be done in consultation with your doctor, especially if you are taking any heart medications. Each garlic tablet contains 300 mg of standardized dry garlic powder. I suggest you should choose tablets with enteric coating for better benefits. And do not exceed the therapeutic dose. I have another video on this channel which explains this dosage part in much more detail. A link to that is given in the description below. In summary, garlic was found to lower systolic blood pressure by 10 mm of mercury and diastolic blood pressure by 5 mm of mercury if they were higher than their normal range values. Garlic did not lower blood pressure if it was in the normal range. Hope this information helped. Click the like button below and forward the link to this video to others. You can subscribe to this channel by clicking in the circle in the middle. If you want to see more videos on this subject, click in the box on the left or check in the description below. Remember, ignorance is a bad idea when it comes to keeping your blood pressure in check. Thank you.